You have a 2017 Land Rover Evoque. You have a problem with the correlation code. Main problem on these is the VTC on the intake side, spring get loose inside. Let's see. All you need to do this job is the crank tool, the cam tool, and the crank tool. Has to be flush with a crankshaft. That's all.